G'day. I've come up here to check the cameras. They've been up here for about 8 months now. This camera I've called the Dizz cam because my son Darren gave it to me. And so we've got quite a bit of good footage from this area with this camera. And I'll let you see some of it. I'll just quickly show you around the area that we're in at the moment so you can see the area that it's in. So this is the area that this camera has been filming in, and it's been a pretty good area actually. It's got some really good footage of deer, wild pigs and all sorts of other stuff. And this area just here, I've even caught some pictures of the New Zealand Brown Kiwi, which was quite good. Okay, we've got the camera reset up there now, so we'll just go up there and have a look and see if we can see the view that that camera is getting. The camera is looking roughly about there, so any animals that come up through there we should get some good footage of them. Okay, this is the area that the camera has been set in. And it's quite a good area. Animals are coming and going through here all the time, and you may be able to pick out a track through there. That's where the camera is aimed at now, but it comes through a big bushed area up into the hills, and you seem to get a lot of pigs as well as deer coming through this area. Okay, we'll see how we get on.